Happy Tuesday, strangers. It's Mrs. Strange once again. On today's episode for Stranger Universe, I will talk about the possibility of Will Byers coming out of the closet for Stranger Things for our future seasons. Before we start, please like, share, and subscribe for more great Stranger Things content. Turn on notifications to never miss another Stranger Universe video again. Help get this video to 100 views and likes if you really want to see us release more Stranger Universe videos like this one. Please share this video on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Reddit, and other social media platforms to help fans and viewers find this great Stranger Things content. And now let's begin. To set the record straight, Will Byers has not officially been outed as gay or has stated his sexual preference. Having said that, fans believe it has been alluded to in previous seasons, as in the first season, Will's mom Joyce said, "He's a sensitive kid." Lonnie, Will's dad, used to say he was queer, called him a fag. When season 3 of Stranger Things came out in the summer of 2019, it introduced viewers to Robin, played by the talented Maya Hawke. Robin became the first character confirmed to be queer in Netflix's flagship series, but other details in Stranger Things 3 had fans hypothesizing that Will could be gay or asexual. Speculation about his sexuality has been around since season 1, and in season 3, it appeared that Will's friend Mike confirmed rumors when he stated, "It's not my fault you don't like girls.
Where's Dustin right now? See? You don't know and you don't even care, and obviously he doesn't either, and I don't blame him. You're destroying everything, and for what? You could swap spit with some stupid girl?
Elle's not stupid. It's not my fault you don't like girls."
However, a while back when discussing about this topic, Noah Schnapp said that nothing is set in stone for the character, noting that Will's long stint in the Upside Down could also mean that he's not as grown up as his Hawkins peers are ready for romantic relationships. Some people perceive it as Will could be gay, asexual or whatever, Schnapp told The Hollywood Reporter. "Or, like how I see it, he was stuck in the Upside Down, and he was away for so long that all of his friends started growing up while he was in this other world." He continued, "When he came back, everyone was all grown up, and he was still a little kid who still wanted to do little kid things like play Dungeons and Dragons. He wasn't ready to face this maturity and get into relationships. So, I think that's what Will is going through right now." With season 4 currently in production, lots of rumors and speculation have come around about what we could potentially see in the series, with the show surely focusing more on high school since the characters are teenagers. There has been more and more talk about Will Byers coming out of the closet, even coming down to people hoping that one of the new characters ends up being his boyfriend. Some hope that Mike will end being this boyfriend in a portion of the Stranger Things fandom called Byler, hoping that Mike and Will become a couple. However, in terms of what's canon in the show, all signs point towards Eleven being the end game of the series, since Mike has been shown to having his eyes only for Eleven. That's not to say that Will still can't get a boyfriend. It would certainly help add more diversity to the wonderful cast of characters, as well as giving more opportunities for representation on screen. From the new characters being revealed, not a whole lot of them seem to hint at being queer, except for maybe Vicky, who's described as being an alt girl. But the theory here seems to hint that Will isn't into girls, and if he's not gay, then maybe he is just asexual. Maybe in the end, Will doesn't need anyone to give him happiness. And that is all that we have for today. What do you think about Will Byers coming out of the closet in Stranger Things 4? It looks like nothing was revealed or announced today, making that rumor from last week fake news. Still, the likelihood of something else happening this month, especially around Christmas Day, is still possible, and hopefully we do get more official news before they go on another break. Don't forget that Stranger Universe is on both Twitter and Instagram. Follow us at STR Universe to stay updated with us every day. Let us know what you think in the comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Also, don't forget to turn on notifications to never miss another Stranger Universe video again. Help get this video to 100 views and likes if you really want to see us release more Stranger Universe videos like this one. Please share this video on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Reddit, and other social media platforms to help fans and viewers find this great Stranger Things content. I am Mrs. Strange, and this is Stranger Universe.